My dear friends, Competitive Chemistry welcomes you. Here is another question for JEE and NEET 2022. Write the IUPAC name of the following compound. You can see the given compound here. Here, we have three carbon atoms in the main chain, so obviously the root word is pro. Suffix is carbonitrile, that is cyanide group, so the suffix is carbonitrile. Hence, the name comes like propane 1,2,3 tricarbonitrile. And now the next question is taken from NCERT reference. Here, write the IUPAC name of the given compound. So now let us observe this compound. First, the main thing we have to do is identifying the parent chain. It is a difficult task here to identify the parent chain, but I have written in a clear manner by giving numbering to it. So we observe that 8 carbon atoms are present in the longest chain. So we consider it as a parent chain, and at third position we have two ethyl groups, at fourth position we have one methyl group, and at fifth position we have isopropyl group, and we can also write it as ethyl methyl group. So here, as we have 8 carbon atoms, root word is oct. There is no suffix and no prefix present there. So if we observe keenly, the name of this compound is 3,3 diethyl 4 methyl 5 methyl ethyl octane. And an important point to keep in mind is following the alphabetical order accordingly. So this is the question, and the answer is 3,3 diethyl 4 methyl 5 methyl ethyl octane. And here is the next question. So here we will confuse by giving number, while giving numbering here. Let us observe carefully. Here, if we consider substituents, aldehydes, ketones and double bond is present. So now let us start numbering from aldehyde carbon atom. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have two substituents here, keto group and aldehyde group. Keto group is taken as prefix and aldehyde group is taken as suffix. So hex, we have double bond at fourth position. So hex 4-ene is the root word. And next, at the third position we have keto, and at first position we have aldehyde. Aldehyde in suffix will take as al. So finally the entire question will be like 3 keto, 2 methyl, hex, 4-ene, 1 al. So this is the questions. So far we have discussed 5 to 6 questions based on IUPAC naming, which are highly beneficial for JEE and NEET 2022 aspirants. There will be some more videos regarding of this kind. So do not miss to watch all of them. So for notifications, please do subscribe to Mathukumalli Chandrasekhar Rao YouTube channel. So if you like it, give it a thumbs up and share your views in the comment sections below. So finally, do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notifications. Thank you so much.